This feels good. You see, a lot of times in WWE, we put the focus on the E, but here in NXT, the focus is on that second W, and that's fun. See, for years, I watched this show as a fan, just like everybody else. But you know what I always saw? Passion. Hunger. I see fire in eyes. But what people don't know, and what I'm about to tell you, is that this show, this place, helped me find my passion. It helped me to find the passion to get my career back after 9 years. I used that passion to win the Royal Rumble this past Sunday. By winning that, it allows me to challenge any champion within this company. Now, I look at you two and I see two of the damn best. You know how I feel about you. I see you and I see so much of me. The good and the bad. But that's what makes us who we are. And I would have shrugged my shoulders just like that 10 years ago too, kid. And I look at you and I see a guy who is operating on an entirely different level. You are in a zone that is special to watch. So, I'm gonna be watching your match at TakeOver. Because I've never had that. So no matter who wins your match at TakeOver, that is intriguing. And if I haven't made my choice by TakeOver, who knows, this fight may cause me to make my choice.
Capable of speaking after watching that. That was insane.